Your choir, ladies and gentlemen, your choir! Well, now we're just going to invite the